asuntosköhtiö Seitsenkuja.
Yes, today is the 7th of July 2022. This is Ristiaallokonkatu. Was it 3?
Yeah.
Stekis A. Is it A?
Yeah.
And it's also possible, yeah, it's probably Korsvågsgatan in Swedish, but I'll check that name in Swedish later. The capacity is 4 persons of 325 grams, built by Kone with MP8 fixtures, the blue logo on them. And it's in here in Kivenlahti, Stelsvik, close to Espoo. Espoo Weekend, in Espoo, Espoo, Helsinki, 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 and Uusimaa, Finland. This elevator was built in 1983, turning 40 years old in the next year, 2023. It will be expected this year, 2022, and this number is 6583. Let's go to memory. This is weird.
Yeah. Yeah.
This is wrong, this is not good.
Yeah, one route is not, of course.
Yeah.
Expected parking lines because that's maintained by Espoo.
It has to be adjusted. It did it on the way up.
Yeah.
At least not on the way down.
Yeah.
It was a bit scary. Okay, that's it. Thank you very much for
watching.